Hello, this is Saint Meran, and I'm happy to be back here at this wonderful campaign playing Total War Attila Eastern Roman Empire. Now, it's been a long time since I didn't play the game, like a month, because I was in a holiday and I'm just back from the holiday, so I'm gonna play it on. I don't really remember what happened last time, so let's take a look and see what happened. First of all, let's see if there are any enemies, because there are a lot of enemies. Let's see who. Lombard Separatists, Jute Separatists, Franks, Caledonians, Venetians, Sclavinians, and Britannians. However, there is no sudden threat as far as I know. Right here in Rome, except for the Danes, but with the Danes there is peace, and there is a army of Franks here that actually poses no threat. There's also two armies belonging to Britannians, which are actually the Irish, or the Old Irish. Yeah, they start from here, they come in all southern England. They are expanding them farther. There are all sorts of enemies here, including Roman rebels in Spain, France. So there are plenty of enemies, I like to say. And there are also the Huns. Here are the Huns. They're not yet enemies, but they will be very soon. And when they will attack, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to survive. Now, I'm having the Emperor here. I'm not sure if living here in Verona. Let's see what units do I have here. Yeah, I have pretty good units. I wish that the town is being upgraded, which means I'm going to have even more units here in Verona. So I think I might be able to resist here, even if they will attack like 3 or 4 armies. They'll of course focus their forces here in Ravenna, and then they'll try to conquer the town.
Ready for battle.
I'm also having an army here of Numeroi and a variety of legionaries and other troops. So.
How can I serve you?
So let's see what this guy is doing here. Can be upgraded, so let's do it. Let's upgrade this one here. Oh, and I have another point. Right, there's however a huge public order in Rome. So in Ravenna, I think might be negative, but still, it's still good. So these are the Huns with their billions of troops, including this war archers, for example, or chosen war warriors. They are posing, of course, a great threat. I've mentioned the mercenary body starting first. Such units appear on the battlefield. Both from infantry and different Hunnic cavalry, very heavy Hunnic cavalry, actually.
How can I assist you?
Yeah, this guy here, that's from that's inspired.
A thinking man is dangerous indeed.
And I could hinder the army, perhaps.
I will come from the darkness.
Success.
He guides my hands.
Yeah, this
is I shall done.
Failure, unfortunately. Anyway, whatever. So, there is no sudden threat, as I said, although there are a lot of armies that could attack, however. Maybe. I'll attack here in Florencia and try to destroy it, although I have a lot of troops there. It's gonna be difficult, but if they will attack with these two armies, perhaps they'll do something. Otherwise, not. So, this is who these guys are, Thuringians. They are a nomad faction right now, and they are raiding the Mediterranean Sea. What's going on in Africa? As far as I know, it was actually peace and prosperity.
I
have a legion here, which is guarding the area. And I have like two fleets. One of them should arrive, I think. Let's see. Yeah, this one is Classes 1 Rapax. We will arrive right there in the Mediterranean to defend against the Huns. And there was another fleet right here that is being recruited right now. It's not yet finished. There's no army in Alexandria, but I tell you why, because there are a lot of troops here as far as I know. So I have a lot of ships and some Bastion Lancers and pretty a lot of troops such as Palatina Guards and so on. So there's no need of another garrison. Now, in the Middle East and in the Far East, I was at war with Sassanids and I managed to completely destroy them or knock them up. Which brings me a huge bonus. I also managed to keep a few settlements here, and this is just great.
How may I serve?
Except with this guy as well. I was also at war with Afrikids or Afghans, but not yet.
At your command.
Now it's everything at peace. So let's upgrade the spy, first of all. Corruption stolen and ruined stores. Powerful. Public order minus 3, tax rate faction wide. Yeah, let's have a close look on the faction panel. Is it that I have two generals here belonging to the family? The two daughters that should be married. Let's see if I could. Yeah, I could, for example, arrange marriage with this one. But she's still too young and I'm gonna wait because if I can arrange marriage, she could go away from the family and I'm gonna lose the gravity and everything that she brings. Bonus that she brings. So there are another two generals here, but they have lower loyalty, unfortunately. But it's not something that I should need to do, for example, to address them. Although I think that some of them is a governor and another one a general. There's another statesman that has zero loyalty, however, he has no function or something like that, nothing that has been assigned to him to do. There's another one here from a store, so also very low loyalty. And then there are these guys here. So I think this, everything is alright right now, and all the guys are occupying a lot of positions in the Empire, which is good. This is summary of what happens. So there are all the religions, yes. Food surplus, Imperium terrifying, which brings a severe diplomatic penalty with most factions. Alright, so let's take a look again at the enemies to see if there might be any
ready for orders.
Ready for battle or
commander?
Something like that. For some reason that I'm at war with this Longobard separatists. Actually, I think I could attack them, but unfortunately not yet. Perhaps next time. So I could also upgrade these two towns. Copley, I have a lot of food. I could actually do it. I have to wait to be increased a little bit the population growth, and then I would be able to build something else here on the ruin. Actually, don't want to decrease public order. I could build a miniature jetties, but I'm not gonna do it. Or, I mean, this will also consume a lot of food, so I don't really want to build it just yet. And then there might be another army here that I will try to guard the northern part of the Empire right here. And there might be other armies, such as this one. Yeah, I think I can remember. I think I was just trying to bring a lot of legions right here because war with Huns would be inevitable. Listen, they have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Only 6, 7 armies. I just thought they're gonna have more. Let's take a look again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Yeah, actually they have 7 armies and not all of them are... Many of them have taken so much attrition, not going to fully deploy. This one, for example, have only 10 units, most of them are mercenaries. And this one also have a lot of mercenaries. Yeah, and a lot of attrition. This one too. So they are not just the highest threat right now, the Huns. Anyway, let's go on with the game and let's see what will happen next turn. So let's see if I can forget something. Agent recruited, where?
How can I serve you?
Priest, that's cool.
We hunger for battle.
Alright. So let's advance the next turn and see what will happen. I'm not sure I'm being able to recruit more armies now. I think that I have the maximum number of armies right now, but I could have recruited more fleet, although fleet brings very, very little help. So isn't it the Irish are developing even farther, much, much farther into France. Very interesting. They will settle a huge empire right there with almost the whole Britain and almost the whole France. This is gonna be some kind of a threat. Now the Sclavinians are coming here. We're gonna have to fight them. That'd be strange though, I just expect them to attack. But anyway, now that they are attacking, they have to fight. They have two catapults, unfortunately, and a lot of other troops. So let's fight battle. Those catapults will bring huge destruction to the settlement and everything. So if they will win the battle, and they might win the battle, they also have a lot of horses and so on. So as I said, if they will win the battle, then this is what it would be. But I think they will retreat and something like this. So now I'm not going to be able to chase them. However, I have a legion right there in the region, so I could be able to try to chase them and completely destroy them. There are some immigrants or something, or barbarians, nomads or something like that. So if I'm going to destroy them, they will be completely terminated. Right, so I have one barricade to deploy, and they will attack their... I have a cavalry, I'll try to attack their catapults. I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do it, but I have to put them right there, whatever. And the question would put those barricades, so... Well, I could put one right here. And deploy the infantry all over the place. See what these Preventores can do. They just seem to be very cheap troops, actually. I'm not sure, actually sure what they are doing. They are fighting. They're having a sword or something. And they're fighting with a arm, with a shield and a sword. Yeah, they are just cheap units. And they can't form this, so they can do anything, actually. They could encourage troops, perhaps. The more friendly troops, whatever. Ready for orders. So, let's see. Where should I put that barricade? Basically, I need to put it right there. Yeah, well, here would be also an idea, but no, I think there would be better. And so let's see right now. These guys will stay here, although I think this will be destroyed by a catapult, but whatever, I don't care. This should be the general, Lanciari, whatever. Let's take a horn to Sudo, and they should actually do that. And these guys here perhaps will also be alright. There is no other way where they could attack, except from here and there or something like that. Alright. Okay. Now, they'll just stay here and they will fire when they will come. So we're gonna be, let's go. So we have an hour here. Some damage already, 2%, not sure how, but whatever. Now, let's run with the cavalry and try to take them from the rear if this will work. I'm not sure. Let's just try it. Let's increase the speed a little bit until the computer will attack. Since they already attacked, not with the catapults, not yet. They have three units of cavalry, so this is not gonna be easy. Oh my god, I think my guys are already taking a lot of damage because of their catapults. That's okay, I'm gonna wait for them to arrive and I'm gonna take their catapults. Good. They're just firing, but not good. Like. Alright, let's attack them. So here they come. Now, they will first have to destroy the tower. Hopefully this legionary will be able to attack them. They already have lost a lot of horses here. I'm not sure how, perhaps 35 or something like that. Maybe we should. Oh, here they come. Just as I thought, they will capture this tower here. But this is not gonna be a problem. Alright, now let's see what's going on here. That's okay. That's right, one catapult will be destroyed and they are totally attacked here. All these legionaries will fire their spears and see if they do. Yeah, they do. Oh, yes. Oh, that's great. Alright, now let's take the other catapult. So they have captured this tower, but they didn't, and the other one too. They could attack from the rear, but they get here. If they
do, has started among the houses.
Gonna have to defend. They have no archers. So let's ride here with this unit. This barricade will definitely resist. Yeah, just as I thought.
God, give us strength!
Yes. Yeah. Really fighting very well.
Our general is under attack!
Let's see what the cavalry is doing. Alright, so I think I can take it from the rear, so I'm gonna actually.
The tower has fallen!
Yeah, just I thought, no problem. Here, my dear, I'll give them problems. They have lost already the entire. Cavalry, which is good. And they're fleeing now. Let's take this guy's. Huge charge right there. Whereas with these guys, they might return with this cavalry, but they have only 30.
Enemy units have been rallied.
Well, it is attacking again. And so it's here. Let's come a little bit closer. Then I'm gonna give a charge from the rear.
No problem there. Let's
see what these guys have. Three mercenary step riders.
Destroyed. We fight
only fools! Oh, yes. There is no other unit left. There you go. And perfect. Now let's ride right through this, guys.
Go, Equites!
There's a lot of legionaries right now. But it's okay.
The tide of battle turns in our favor. So this is not good at all right now. Let's go right here with the cavalry. And the Germans also fleeing. As I just chased them. Oh yes. Victory! This is your day!
Actually, let's give it a general.
Gonna answer.
They are 4-star general. From the siege or whatever, let's end the battle. This army has been completely destroyed, and I could just ransom these captives. I think they might have another army they would stand. I'm not really quite sure about that. I just supposed. So the Franks are coming a bit closer, but they have like no army here, and the real threat comes from these guys, the Irish. I think they have like two full stacked armies right there that they could use to attack them. Now the Romans are completely falling back, they are completely driven out of Europe. Now they have, I think, only Northern Africa and a few islands in the Mediterranean, such as Corsica and Sardinia, I think. Yeah, that's right.
When I hunt, I look for sport.
So let's look, take a look
when
at these guys
here. I look for honest answers.
Western Roman Empire, Africa, Hispania, an African separatist, and they want to become part of the state. But I'm not gonna accept this, I cannot accept this. Except if they're gonna pay even far more money. Such as 7,500. But that's okay.
We demand
so
only a modest weight of coin.
My
master
okay
always
me.
Looks kindly on general.
So I'm not gonna have to pay them, but they don't accept it, whatever.
There's a time
right.
When warriors must sheath the sword
so
and talk for the
peace.
Good of their people.
I'm not quite sure whether to do it or not. They would like to offer as well 1,000 denarii, which is actually good. Non-aggression pact will not be accepted, but I'm just gonna ask them. Let's see if they'll accept. No, there is no chance at all. Now they're fleeing again. Oh, I think they have just captured a town there. I'm not sure about that. City is completely destroyed. That's good. Wavering loyalty. This is gonna be a little bit difficult. This is the follow character Thomas. Office secure. Alright. Now, let's see, because I just thought that these guys have captured a town here. No, they just made a camp there, I think this is what happened. So let's see. A few ships and a few troops. This is what they have here, and even more troops. That's okay. Alright, so it was a very nice battle against these guys here in Sistria. And I have to repair it. What happened here? Yeah, I guess I'm just gonna have to kill it, whatever. Yeah, these guys are replenishing, this is good. I have actually a lot of food, this is also good. Civil War! Civil War has broken up. Now where is Civil War? Oh, East Rome separatists. So how is it I didn't notice that? Wait a minute, let's attack them right now. Did you 13? Whatever. So let's attack them right now. Yeah, pretty well. Just as thought. So they have a unit of Clean Benari. They have no chance to take Constantinopolis, but might take some other towns.
We hunger for battle.
It's gonna be bad. Now let's see.
Ready for orders.
Here. We've got here. Yeah, this is gonna be impossible to take. Take a look how many Bastion Orangers. Palatine Guards, whatever. Let's see here. Yeah, this is enough. Here is enough as well. Yeah, this civil war is just a big shit, but just happened.
Ready for battle.
Can do. Anyway, so I'm just gonna bring this legion right here to prepare for a Hunnic invasion, a Hunnic attack, actually. Holy Gore is still going down here. There's nothing I can do, actually. This guy's could try to attack right here, or this guy's also have no chance at all, perhaps. No, that's what I have in Verona. Really, a lot of units are gonna have even more, which is good. In Rome, there are also a few units and a wall, which is also good. Gonna provide extra barricades and so on. So, the main problem right now is with civil war, and let's see what is the situation here with. Oh, yes, this guy's. Yeah, let's see. I mean, I'm gonna have to.
Ready for orders.
Get this guy's out here. He's got like zero loyalty, so next turn he's gonna revolt, that's for sure. Gonna have to replace him. Unfortunately, because he has loyalty one, gonna have to replace him and choose another one. Which might have better loyalty, I guess. Yeah, this one is cool.
Commander.
Great. This is what we keep here. That's good. And also good, and more 31 Legion Army. This one is also good. That's what they have here. More integrity. No, unfortunately, I have no. Whatever. Okay, so let's see. So now. There's also a governor here. This guy's. Okay. So there's also a governor here. I'm gonna have to also replace him in Alexandria. What's the name? Egyptus. Yeah, right here. This guy here. So, character details. Alright. It's not married, whatever. The question is, how am I gonna replace this guy? How am I gonna replace this guy? I just think that I'm gonna go right here. Come on, I gotta have to replace him. I'm not sure how am I gonna do it. Oh, right here. Okay, let's go. And yeah, right, so just put this guy right here. That's right, perfect. I have 6 out of 6, and let's see who else has also a lower loyalty. There might be a lot actually of them. Now this guy has 3, this guy has 1, he's a general, so I'm gonna also have to replace him. This guy also has 1. This guy here, I have no idea, this guy has 3, this guy has 3. And none of this is into location, I just want to fire him. Yeah, okay.
At your command.
Oh yes, general details. I heard I have only 1 left. It's gonna be a huge problem. A really huge problem. Yeah, there is another one here whom I reveled, and I don't have. Let's is where he is. Commander! I have his location. Yeah, right here. There's a huge army here and I have no troops left. Actually I might have a legion on this one here, this thing in Anchira. And I think this guy has the good loyalty, although he's going down, but he's still okay. This isn't right there. And there is another one here. Let's send him also a little bit nearer, because if this guy will revolt next turn, then I'm gonna have to completely destroy them, chase him out and destroy him. This is gonna last a little bit until I'm gonna be able to defeat the Civil War or something like that. And right now I'm not gonna be able to do that. Anyway, so the problem is that I think this turn will attack these guys here. They have another like two armies on it. So the question is, what am I gonna do? I'm gonna just send these guys right here. Actually, let's put them in normal stance. Oh, they are not able to arrive. Anyway, I'm gonna still send them. But I just think these guys, I don't know, the Separatists, Lombard Separatists, or whatever, they will attack. I think the best thing to do is to send them there. Right, the fleet will arrive, just as is expected. There is a lot of food, whatever. And let's see what else is going on. I could build something, but not now. So, so let's see if there is any. Yeah, there's a Rabbi Magna. It has no tax, and Media Atropatene here in Raga has no tax, but I think I could tax this one, so let's put it in tax province. See what will happen. Yeah, I think things will be better. And
ready for
a little
orders.
Bit lower public Commander. Order, but it's still okay. Yeah, I just say thought. Anyway, these guys will remain here inside, that's for sure. And I think we could upgrade even more here. Let's see what to build. This means less food. It's gonna mean too much, actually. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade it to a town, and then I'm gonna build a horse freighter here. Right. So that's gonna be a lot of money. 36,000. Alright. There's a lot of food, which is good. Now, this region, Arab Magna, is not taxed, but that's okay. And, the richest region is Macedonia and Egyptus. If I can recruit more armies and, agents, no. Everything is full. I can recruit more fish, but I don't think I can do it just yet. Actually, let's see what can I recruit. First.
Yes.
Here, Alexandria. There could be some more fleets. Isn't an archer marines here? Alright. Marines and heavy marines, Libunian warship. This is gonna be very expensive, but I think it's very important to have some ships like that. Alright, so I guess that's it right now. Actually, let's see the messages first. Fleet surplus in Libya. Let's see, what could I develop here? Public order is still good. Tutor artisans. Oh, take a look at this. Tutor manufacturer is gonna bring, of course, less public order. So let's upgrade this one. And then there's olive press, chitty, and auditorium. Maybe the scriptorium or Greek, maybe the Greek chapel. I'm gonna upgrade this one. Tutor manufacturer, and it can increase a lot the money. So this is what else can I build here in Anguilla. I could also extend this Greek baptistry, but not yet. So, Popsi succeeds, has declared independence, exterminator, broken with goals. I think goals are exterminated right now. Yeah, that's right, they are just some rebels, or maybe not, let's see. Yeah, that's right, they are just having an army here, but they have no territory, that's why. Royal victory, regional raiding, I know. Also lost, okay, buildings constructed. Alright. And Romula Pacia, let's see, political unfortunately is very, very low here. This is because of the civil war that should end, I should be able to end it next turn. Trade gains. Abarshar declared independence. Oh, and I'm at war with these guys, or what? Oh, it seems that I'm at war with these guys right now. Because they have declared independence. Unfortunately, I'm not able to completely annihilate them now, but I'm just gonna destroy them.
For death and honor.
Yeah, there's no chance.
Would that I were as swift as the angels.
Right. So things are going okay.
Commander.
Let's bring these guys here. Oh, wait a minute, I can just attack
them.
Like
cattle dogs.
I just think I'm gonna. I think it's gonna be so.
Ready for battle!
I'm gonna occupy that. No, it's not gonna be actually. Now the question is what am I gonna do with these things? So first of all, let's see what happened. Yeah, whatever. Occupy, capture. Oh, and I think they have even more territory. Wait a minute. Or. Perhaps more army. Yeah, the Long War Separatist Army. Oh, they are right here. Very interesting. Oh, here they are. That's right. Now, if I'm going to take this army, I'm not going to be able to arrive in time. And they will attack for sure here, but they will definitely lose. So I'm just going to stay where I am. Let's see what I can attack. I see they have a lot of enemies, actually. So, yeah, I think they will attack here. They might take some mercenaries and they will attack here. Although, they will have almost no chance at all. I have two armor legion. No, I think they will have no chance. I'm just going to keep that army right there. Actually, this is the guy that will revolt. Oh, yes, very interesting. So, all the port is also going down here. If I'm going to bring them here, I might be able to flee somehow. I think I'll stay in town. I might be able to destroy them. Now this legion is a huge legion and this is just so bad that I didn't change this chapter. He'll definitely revel next turn. And I'm gonna also have to fight those assholes. Now let's see. I have almost the whole region here. So let's see what can I do here. I could repair everything. So this I'm gonna actually do first of all, then I'm gonna demolish the buildings next turn. Because I'm gonna have
Commander.
To let's upgrade these things as well. Yeah, this is gonna be cool. And also be interesting. There's a general here. That is also important. And this one also. Okay. Good. Fully dissolved. That's wonderful. Alright, so let's go on. No, wait a minute, I have to do a few things here. That is, I'm gonna have to put another one, such as this one here. Actually, what should I do here? Okay, that's okay. And unassigned skill should be a governor, I think. Yes, he is a governor, and he has a huge loyalty, actually. He's an unfortunate, inefficient administrator. Let's try to increase a little bit his influence. More food, replenishment, construction, and integrity. Yeah, I think this two will be okay. So, let's see.
Thank you.
It is time to speak with an eye to mutual profit. I offer this because you are an intelligent man.
I wouldn't really want to give this daughter away just like that. Oh, so this guy's attack here. Now the question of whether I should fight myself. Yeah, and I'm gonna fight it. I have huge chances of winning, so this guy's be completely exterminated. And I managed to capture another of their towns there. I was just certain they would be treacherous from the beginning. And they wanted to wait for an occasion to attack, just for example, the beginning of the Civil War. But that's okay, because this is gonna mean the end of it. So let's see. Also have some barricades, I'm not sure where they are. There they are. Ooh, they have catapults. Since when they have catapults? They have some horses and very poor infantry. Everything is great. There's been the infantry right there. Okay. Then I should have a barricade, so they're right here for sure. Is here. Yeah, I'm gonna put it there.
Heaven can wait. Defensive positions.
This guy's here.
Yes, Commander.
Right, then there's the infantry.
Armored Legio!
Okay.
Yours to command!
Yeah, this guy's here. I'm gonna put them here because they will fight with their catapults.
Armored Legio!
I'm not even sure where to deploy them actually.
Tagitari!
At your service! There is this actually deployed right there. And the general here is okay. Alright, let's see what they will do. I think they'll just give charge. They will not think twice. Oh, that's right.
The tower has been totally destroyed!
So let's go with these guys. Hope they'll not spot me. I think they will just give a huge charge with everything they have, and this is gonna be all.
Allied troops awaiting orders.
And this is seem to have horse soldiers and slingers, so. Yeah, they're firing with my cavalry and they're completely destroyed. This guy is back. There you go. This guy as well. They'll just fire.
The blaze has begun in the settlement!
Great job.
We must defend the barricade!
Pretty good, definitely fall. We'll be okay. This guy just is expected under attack, but in this studio it's nothing. So let's break. This guy is also attacked. This guy's too, not the archers. And here we come. With their Persian scouts. can take some friendly fire first. Cavalry is completely destroyed. Now, let's ride with the cavalry and see what can I attack out of. Either their cavalry, Parshman Bowman, or their mercenary haulers or whatever. And they still have two instruments here. They have destroyed barricades, but it's okay. So let's take them right there. The journey is not taking casualties. I'm just gonna wait for them to arrive. This is what the archers are doing. I thought they were fire. Understood. Here's the cavalry trying to destroy their Persian horses, and their archers are firing at my cavalry, but it's okay, that's no problem. These legionaries are doing an incredible job with extraordinary fighters. Actually, I have an idea. Let's totally attack them with his spearmen.
The tide of battle turns in our favor!
Skill.
God, enemy units have been rallied.
Guys, swear. So, join forwards.
Enemy is under attack.
These guys are completely destroyed. This will be the Bushman Bowman.
So many
warriors. Alright. Let's go after them. Let's chase them.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
Chase. Oh, this tower here should fire, I guess. And it is. My troops, maybe. Alright, that's enough. I think they should be completely destroyed. The warriors and the fires. I have to say that I'm not sure how did the civil war start over there, because I don't think that I have. Oh, they have survived. You gotta be kidding. So the Roman separatists have taken note of legionaries and they're attacking, but they're having no chance at all, as far as I can see. It means that I have to go and chase them. Let's see. Oh, they did a great job still. And I think they will still be able to run away, which will mean that I'm gonna have to chase them again. Oh, it's been destroyed. The hostage, whatever. So let's destroy the civil war once and for all. Hopefully, I'm gonna be destroyed. Oh yes. Oh yes, but
ready for orders.
Now the civil war is gone. And let's see how is the infamy and shit Commander. Like that. So let's see this guy for example. Oh yes, 33. But like I said, this guy here. Alright, now this guy has 3 out of 10, which is still good. Then there are these guys here. Yeah, they really have a good loyalty, actually. Yeah, all of them, they have a great loyalty. So, civil war is over, and this is great. Let's see. The message, actually. technical development in chapters. Faction destroyed Eastern Rome. That's great. And killed in battle.
Fleet reporting.
Two things to fleets being deployed here. Alright, so Alexandria. So I want to see if there is any cool development food plus 20. That's good. Rank gained.
At your command.
And this guy actually could go back. No, actually this guy would go back here. Perfect. And I have a legion here. And I'm gonna need another one. So let's send this guy somewhere else back. Let's do something in Constantinople. And upgrade. Less corruption. Wonderful.
Ready for battle.
This guy will be right there. He is staying in a place of battle, so let's prepare it. Great. And upgrade this one. Alright, good. Now, this one was arriving here, so let's send him here.
We hunger for battle.
As well here.
To your duties, men.
Perfect. Let's see where else do I have. So these guys are the upgrades. I should just change them out of there. Sometime. Let's see what's going on here. Public order is still positive everywhere, except here. But this it will be okay. Here I should just convert everything, such as this down, and we have to dismantle it, as well as here, and here I'm just gonna upgrade it here, and I think it will be okay, and probably it will increase. This is what's going on here, wealth from industry, wealth from commerce, blah 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 blah, add a dryer, yeah, let's build it. As well as, banking house or governor's house. I think governor's house would be more important here than Suffolk, so. Fortunately, I have pretty few troops here.
Ready,
yeah, let's
send
this army back. I think it's gonna be very important. Right, and I should also upgrade him further, but I can't right now because I'm gonna need more food. Here I could build this latrines, but that's not the case now. I'm not gonna build it right now. Right, so let's see what is going on. George is unfortunate. Ready for duty, many generals. Buildings constructed, trespasses, Xerxes, vengeance, desert dread, whatever. Battery ports, peace negotiated. Generating in Ravenna and faction destroyed. Wonderful. So this is what's going on here with this guy. Boy taken as a hostage at an early age is a broad way of life. He is an excellent horseman and excels with bow. What do you wish to do with him? Accept him. Okay. So this is what's going on here. Resolution and food surplus. Public order, power. Good Christian. Alright, and as you should see. Power, powerful. Dominion and huge control, which is also good. Military count, everything is great. And I also have this fleet. I was trying to send it somewhere. Oh yes, I think right here. In Ravenna, I guess. If I'm gonna need it here. I actually think I'm gonna need it here. I would also, I think, need another fleet right here in Africa. This is the lowest public order right now in Safan. I can increase taxes also a little bit and I'm gonna have a huge income, but that's okay and I'm gonna do it just yet. And let's send this fleet first of all here. And in the meantime, Alexandria, these two things are being
pretty much as good.
So to upgrade Alexandria a bit more if it is possible. Unfortunately, it is not possible. Bobby Court is still negative here, just bad. Probably everything to Food Emporium, which will increase food from commerce, wealth, and everything. Plus 90 from commerce. Will decrease the public order, however. If I can upgrade Alexandria to herbs, this is gonna mean less food. But I'm gonna do this two upgrades. Food Emporium and herbs. It's gonna be a huge investment, but it's gonna bring an enormous amount of money. Not to mention an incredible garrison here in Alexandria. And also some food. And if I'm gonna be okay with public order here, I'm gonna make further upgrades, such as, for example, this one here. Leader worker or fishing jetties. And leader worker, for example. Or upgrade Brennus, which already has a lot of units. However, it doesn't compare to Alexandria. Take a look at the fleet and stuff like that. So that should be defended. As it is already a huge town. Alright, so let's go on to the next turn.
Shall we hack at each other? First, until our enemies can gorge themselves on warriors' flesh, or would it be peace?
Actually, yeah, let's see, maybe a trade agreement would be cool.
The sword was drawn, but now it's bloodied. End this feud. We offer peace today.
Yeah, okay, let's do it. So the Huns are moving. Oh, this is extraordinary. What happened? Just thought they would attack me, but perhaps they have some other enemies right there. Hopefully they want to attack my Emperor and kill him. This is gonna be a massive blow, perhaps. Because the Emperor they have has such huge bonuses. But this is the Romans. This is what they have. The Romans. They have a few islands and a few territory in Northern Africa, and then that's it. They are completely gone. They asked me to join war against Picts, and I think I'm gonna accept it though. Yeah, I'm gonna accept it. The Western Romans have already Carthage, which is a great, huge town, I think. Brings all the profit and all the money and food as well. This is these guys will attack. No, they don't. Abarshar destroyed, natural causes, not sure what with this guy, disease spreads, another Capitolina, mission failed, oh yes, that was a great mission. Mission issued, be at war with Himia, treasury 1000, actually, I don't think this will happen. This is what's going on with the research in the meantime. What is being researched right now, I have no idea, I think this one here, the long lease contract, yeah, that's right. I'm gonna be able to upgrade to cattle farm, sheep barn, and Nissan stables, which is wonderful. And canonical law should also be researched. It costs 10,000. Maybe it will be. Alright. So I'm just gonna end it here, I'm gonna split it here, I'm gonna continue next time. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time, goodbye.